Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you Songwriters on Parade. My cohorts, my pals, it is my pleasure to present to you first a young lady and a young gentleman that have rapidly risen to the heights in the music business, one of the great young song teams. Pleasure to present to you lovely Joan Whitney and Alex Cramer, ladies.
Love somebody, yes I do. Love somebody, yes I do. Love somebody, but I won't say who. It all comes back to me now. Laughing you and I alone.
Number where we put the accent on the wrong syllable. Imagine you imagining that you love me. Imagine stepping on a family tree. The papa is you, the mama is me. If your heart goes bumpity bump, it's love, love, love. And if your throat comes up with a lump,
ladies and gentlemen, Joan and Alex want you to hear the song that they just composed, which is now the number one song in the entire nation. Here it is. Songs that all these folks compose. Now may I introduce to you a grand guy who has more song hits to his name and to his credit than possibly anyone in the music business. He's at the piano right now with his lovely wife, celebrating their 25th anniversary, incidentally. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Charles Tobias.
The rainstorm, put your rubbers on your feet, comes fire, then you know the bogey. Comes love, nothing can be done. Rose all day, rose all day. Rose my cinnamon, cinnamon, roll the ball, roll a boom to the A. Rose all day, rose all day. You're my pillicadoosh, cinnamon, roll the ball, roll a boom to the boom to the boom to the boom to the A. I miss you. Miss you. More than I can say, dear. Tell me, do you ever miss me? As I miss. Hi. not me. If you don't need it, don't take them for us. If they're not true, time waits for no one. It's time to move on. It rolls on forever, like the clouds in the sky. No can do, no can do. My mama and my papa say I know can do. No can do, no can do. I want for me to go with you, but no can do. He made the night a little brighter. With anyone else but me, anyone else but me, anyone else but me. No, 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 don't sit under that apple tree with anyone else but me till I come marching home. This is still my favorite, and I hope it's one of yours. Will you join me in singing? When your hair has turned to silver, I will love you that beautiful day. I will always call you silver, and will always be your name. To our daughter, we'll live with her.
Another play in Memories. You hear that, Memories? And it's very memorable right now for me to introduce a number that was written in 1896, ladies and gentlemen. A number called Sweet Rosie O'Grady. And the Texaco Star Theater is very thrilled to have the writer here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, Maude Nugent. Here she is.
My dear little Rose, she's my sturdy lady, most everyone knows. And when we are married, how happy we'll be. For I love sweet Rosie O'Grady, and Rosie O'Grady loves me.
What are you playing? Good news? Oh, boy, I'm lucky he's playing. And we're very lucky tonight, ladies and gentlemen, to have one of the great, great tune writers in the world. This gentleman has written more hits. Well, I said that about Mr. Tobias, but I will repeat, as Berle usually does. I will say that about this gentleman. Ladies and gentlemen, A great thrill to introduce, and at the piano, another very famous songwriter, Miss Doris Tobel, who's written so many big hits. May I present to you Mr. Lou Brown, ladies and gentlemen.
The moon belongs to everyone. And sing, come on, Al.
Another song written by the famous team of the Silver Browner Henderson, and here is lovely Ethel Merman to sing the hit song of the show, Varsity Rag. Yeah.